This better not be a joke, Sam.
At least you can line them up.
Great.
Tricks up my sleeve. I'm Patton.
Ryan. Yeah, I owe you, Patton.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you in time.
The hell were those things?
Beats me. Bursters, I call them. Huh. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Whoa.
Oh, sorry. It's a mass maid's day off.
Nah, this is great. How long have you been down here?
How long? Yeah. Long time. Oh, after the war, people don't like my face.
Hey, I'm just glad you're not trying to eat mine. Where'd you serve?
Gulf War? I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down. Yeah. Could have been a lot worse.
You're really into movies, huh?
No, why? I gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
Sure.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kell, man? Omen of Kell, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like us. Yeah. 20 times, man.
I just came from Emma John's place.
No fucking way. Emma John, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great.
Well.
Yeah. Really great. Hey, they could sure use a guy with home defense skills. Head over. You'll be safer there.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
You can't stay here, Pat. The living need to stick together.
Look, I really want to watch Omen of Kell, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen? To Kell. Yeah. Found it. Come on. Will you please watch it with me?
I can't. I have to go. I'm needed for a vaccine. Hey, can I get to Santa Monica through these tunnels?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
I got no choice.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could, just... If I could, yes. I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen to Kill.
It's okay. Grab some popcorn. I'll be fine.
You want to follow the signs for the Venice storm tank?
Got it. Thanks. Take care of yourself, Patton. Storm tanks through here. So how does this sluice gate open? The sluice gate's locked because of a blockage in the main septic tank. I need to pump it out with the hydrostatic management system, apparently. Thank you. So I need the numbers to add up to the pressure. Right.
Stop the leaks.
Laxative delivered.
Why don't you open this loose gate?
Thank you.
Sewers, guys? Yeah, great plan. More of these caustic pukers. Did they evolve down here?
Breaker, trying to contain this shit.
Who knew shit was so flammable?
Breaker. Thank you.
the main septic tank. Great. Melted flesh they're flushing down here, it's like it's alive, growing into some huge fucking I don't know what.
The missing biomass, that's why you didn't add up.
What?
Doesn't matter now, you need to get out of there.
I know, I'll be in touch when I'm back above ground.
Well, creaky walkway over a bit of horror. Check. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's all fine.
Oh! Fuck! Not fine. Not fine at all.
Oh, what am I doing?
Whoa! Drop.
No drop.
Here you are. I've been looking for you.
Okay. Hi, do I know you?
Know me? More than you realize.
Look, I'm just gonna get off this.
Do you feel that? Pulsing in your marrow. Like a promise.
Hi.
Look, I don't want any trouble, okay? I am just trying to get to Santa Monica. There's a doctor there, and, well, listen, I'm immune. So all I gotta do is get to him, and then you can...
You've got your eyes wide shut. Clinging to the edge of the pool. Too afraid of drowning. I'm gonna have to help you let go.
What?
Hey, no, wait, don't do that!
I gotta get out of here. Find a doctor.
Keep moving. Don't think about it.
Oh, daylight. Thank fuck. Thank you.
must be nearly out. Not a minute too soon.
Oh, daylight.
Thank you.
everything okay up there?
Things are getting rough. We need the gates closed to stop the MAGA brains flooding in. Zombie! Coming!
killing me here. Come in, quick!
Thanks.
I'm Kai. Excuse the mess, I'm doing my best. Go through, the guys are in there.
Hey.
Holy fuck, it's Jack the Giant Slayer.
Oh no, it's just technique, I think.
You want a blast on a Trent special?
No, I'm paranoid enough, thanks.
Don't see any more of your swole bros, Alex.
They ain't my swole bros. How many fucking times?
Welcome to the Blue Crab. You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We could certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal.
Oh, no. Hey, look. I am totally normal. Anyway, look, I gotta go. I'm heading for the Sterling Hotel.
you're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire. Checkpoints and... shit. Oh, yeah.
Plus the Horde. Thousands of those ham brains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Death pits? Listen to you assholes! The death pits! The emo motherfuckers.
Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of the strongman competition.
Giant fucking roid soap monsters everywhere! Hey. You know what I think?
What?
Hey,
huh?
Hey,
what you fucking think, bud?
They'll keep coming. They're gonna get me.
And then there were three.
I'll get the mop.
If I had any brains, I would just leave.
Hello? This is Emma. I'm trying to reach... Oh, this is stupid.
Keep trying.
Hello? Emma Jaunt? It's Ryan.
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen. I wanted to talk to you about poor dear Michael. I was upset. You didn't have to actually leave.
Staying was never the plan. I got a way out.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
Thanks. I'll keep the hot tub warm just in case. Take care.
Bye. Better not show up with hundreds of bloody refugees.
As soon as they found out what you really like, they'd all leave anyway.